On the drop, Avalanche win the faceoff. Shot scores! Tyson Barry with the shot. Maybe tipped on the way in, but the Avalanche strike first. They've beaten the King, Lundqvist, early, and it's 1-0 for Colorado.
A lot of times you'll see Barry, he'll be deeper to the right. He was almost right down the middle, slid across, picked up that quick draw win by the Avalanche, we're seeing him more and more, Mike, do that. No big slap shot, no big bang from the point.
Behind the net for Stepan, back to the point. Shot by McDonough, got blocked, hustling to keep the puck in. Zuccarello's got it centered out in front, shot scored. Chris Kreider will get the goal for the Rangers.
And you look at the no-look pass right there by Stepan. Stepan, pardon me. And I mean, Kreider, watch the size come into play right here with Kreider. I mean, this is just a big guy.
In shot blocked in front of the net by Holden. Quick pass up off the boards. Here comes Kreider. He deeps, he shoots, a great pass save by Pickard. The Avalanche bank it down the ice. No icing. Holden back for the puck. But Lodeberg took it away in the slot. Shot! Rip! Save! Rebound! Another save by Lundqvist. Just robbed again. Well, the penalty for the Avalanche. In the penalty box. Shot. And no goal. No goal. McDonough shoot. That is a goal. And it is 2-1 for the Rangers.
You see the Avalanche, they had people down low trying to help out with Pickard. Here's the first one, Mike. You'll see it come across.
Oh, that was in, actually.
It was in.
Yeah, that'll be a goal.
Yeah, that will be a goal for Kreider.
Under the net after the faceoff. Como. Trying to wrestle the puck free. A little help from Bort. Shovel back to the point. Shot score! Boschman with a shot. The tip in front. And the Avs with a late first period goal have tied it. It's 2-2. Whacked it around the near side by Zadorov. Up the middle. Miller steals it away for the Rangers. Deshaies backhanded, a nice glove save by Calvin Pickard. 2-2, 12:40 to play, second period. Shot on goal, save, rebound shot, great save. Another chance, kicked out by Pickard. Back behind the net, that was three terrific saves by Pickard. Pass to the far side, Girardi with a drive, and the save made by Pickard again. Across the blue line, and they drop it back for Bort, but they don't connect it. Miller, long drive, he scores. You don't see that too much in the National Hockey League, a long shot like that. Going into the net, and the Rangers lead 3-2. Done it, quick pass across, Stepan shoots it, tipped in front. And Pickard is pointing to the Rangers, saying his stick was too high.
Greened on it, so I was kind of watching the puck. It was shot from the point. I did not see the action in front. The Avalanche have not said anything yet. They're waiting to get word, I think, from...
That's in front for VC, and it's intercepted and carried. 3-on-2 for the Avalanche. Duchesne leading the rush. Slows up, cuts across, shoots, saved by Lundqvist. Rebound, trickle towards the net, but it was blocked and taken away before it crossed the line. Rangers get it back. Boss skates to center. Shifty hit. Coming back, Weirkov shoulder to shoulder with Boss. Centered in the slot. Chance for Miller, scores. Banged it off the post and in. Holden slips it back into the Colorado end. Barry. Maneuver out to center. Stripped of the puck. Pass down the middle for VZ. He shoots and he scores. He's been pretty quiet tonight, but 30 seconds to go. Power play is done. Landeskog, pass, shot, and stop! Oh, what a save! Rebound shot! No, the whistle had already been blown. Fortunately, this is going to be nine, now going to 10 consecutive losses at home. And for the Rangers, we'll have won 3 games in a row. They've won both their road games on this trip. Lundqvist back in net, gets the victory.